What's going on, Texas Random? Hope you all are doing well. I know it's been forever. I haven't had really anything to vlog about, and the golf cart is going to be the subject again. It is going up, baby. It is going up in the golf cart ranking world. So what we're going to do, those headlights, they're 22 years old. The rear lights don't even work, so let's put some LEDs on that bad boy. So we're putting LED headlights on it and LED rear lights. I'm so excited. It's going to be nice and bright and not yellow. And we're adding something else too. It's also LEDs, but you know, that's going to be a surprise. I was going to do a test drive to show y'all the yellowness of it as a before and after. And out of nowhere, there's a spider. Dude, I literally just drove this thing like a couple hours ago. What the? God. Okay. I'm going to go remove it. I'm just going to, if I die, no one can take my golf cart. All right. Hey, Spidey. Oh, God. It's crawling up. Oh, God. It's going up. It's going up. Oh, God. It's like floating. Okay. I don't know where it went. I'm just going to take this thing. So here are the halogen lights right now. There's a cat right there. I don't know if y'all saw that. Rear lights, no working. They never have. They look more yellow in person, but these are pretty good lights, but I want them better because LEDs are more bright and they're cooler. So here's what it looks like driving around now. It's pretty epic. All right, guys, check this out. Hit it. Oh, all the voltage goes to the engine or motor. I wonder if the LEDs will fix that where it doesn't dim if I step on it. Jesus, this thing's so fast, I forgot. So that's the before. Hopefully they're brighter. I mean, they're LEDs. They're going to be brighter. It's just a question of how much brighter. Spider is gone. There's spider webs in my face, though. All right, those lights should be more bright and vibrant and white in just a couple days. That thing is going to move right over here, right. Boom. So we got the old halogen lights out of there, and we're going to put the LEDs in there, and then we're going to work on to the rear LEDs. That's going to look clean. It's going to be epic. Got the positive terminal disconnected. Wow. Epic. Oh, yeah. Looking better already. Let's go. Got the front headlights in. Now we're going to move to the back. Dude, these things were caked with mud after 22 years being in that little hole. So we got the rear ones now. Going to be epic. Going to get the thing. Oh, it's going to look so much better. It's going to be so epic. I like that. Got the rear lights taken out. That's going to look good. Dude, that looks sick. I like that. Got the rear light, front light, horn, all that blinker stuff. Got the wiring harness right here, looking like a alien bacteria or something. All that's gonna go underneath the red rocket. We pulled out this to rip this thing bad boy out, rip switch, never ever used again. And so now the new one's gonna be like a clicker, like it's really cool. Got the golf cart jacked up to wire the harness everywhere. So far we got the switch rocking. Oh, that's cool. A lot nicer looking. I like that. All right, we got the harness routing all through there. Oh, so now we're gonna put the rear lights in now. Epic. New tail light, old ones. Even just looks better just sitting there. All right, we got the new LED headlights, the new LED taillights all installed. Now I gotta do is put a voltage reducer. Where's the voltage reducer? Right here. It's actually for something else too, but it could be used because LEDs are not strong amps. So we're gonna put this like right here and it's gonna wire it up so it could not burn out the LEDs because my batteries are too strong for the kit. So we're soldering these two wires to make a more stronger connection. Pretty epic. Already got the second hole to hold the voltage reducer in there. Solid. All right, we got the controller box right here. So instead of drilling holes through the body to get to the junction box, which is going to be like right there. We're going to remove the floor so it goes under and like around instead of like drilling huge holes. So effective. After rewiring and rerouting all these wires, we should have the LEDs glowing. Oh yeah. Okay, that one's working. You can't really see, but it's working. Where's the other one? Where's the other long one? Oh, it's already up there. All right, they're all working. All right, LED glow is working. Awesome. Time to test out the headlights. Moment of truth. Oh yeah. Dude, those look clean. That's gonna look so good in the dark. I'm glad I went with the yellow. That looks good. Dude, you can tell. It's bright. Yeah, it's looking at taillights. Dang. Oh yeah, it's looking at
taillights. It's hard to see them on with they're on.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah, that looks good. You can't tell, but yeah, they're on.
Horn. Do we have a horn?
Oh yeah. This was just an extra. Bummer. No. That's fine though.
What we have to do is put that switch in there.
Awesome.
We have to wire it into the switch.
That looks nice.
Because we can fix that. We can wire.
Dude, this thing's gonna look mean with the like purple underglow and the LEDs. Oh, that's gonna look so good. Oh, this is awesome. Under the golf cart right now, got the first strip of underglow. It's still daytime. I don't know why it looks so dark out here. And dude, it looks so clean. I'm excited to try this thing in the dark. So we're just gonna reroute it, stick all the underglow under here, and then we should be gold. All right, the golf cart is completed. Everything is working great. Just wanted it to be nighttime. I'm like a 4-year-old for Christmas. All right, got the LED front lights, got the underglow. It came with the remote. I love this kit. We got the rear lights too. It got a nice little touch, a little strip, and I bought some like carbon fiber tape. So it, yeah. Oh man, I love this kit. I love it so much. All right, it's gonna be nighttime in like 5 hours, and I'll see you in like 5 hours. I was looking at my keys and there's a night mode. What does that do? Whoa, just like that, it's nighttime. Dude, this underglow looks sick. Feet checkers right here. I'm gonna turn on these headlights to see how bright they are. Jeez, it's like flood lamps. Holy cow, these bad boys are bright. Wow. All right. So we got different modes. Ooh. Ooh. I like this. I can mess with this all day. Really happy with this set. Really awesome. LED glow. Huge shout out, even though you're not going to watch this, but if you do, great product. Awesome bang for your buck. It's worth the extra $20 getting the multiple color set. It's awesome. Oh yeah. All right. Let's go test this out.
Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe, leave like for epic lights. Don't get corona.
Whoa, 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 we're not done yet. We gotta have some more pictures, a video or two of these underglow. If you wanna see more, watch future Texas Random Vlogs. You know, the golf cart's gonna be in it. It's just a matter of when. Now let's go back outside to the dark and have more fun with LED glow.